Principal of the Granivia Secondary School, Cyrus Sipal, who also sat as president of the Principals Association, reiterated the importance of teachers conducting themselves as role models. He was speaking against the backdrop of the arrest of a school principal who was charged for carnal knowledge and the alleged indecent assault by a dance instructor of one of his students. The reality of the matter, according to Mr. Sipal, is that educators are challenged and, sad to say, sometimes given to temptations. Mr. Sipal says the two alleged incidents are unfortunate. He says he knew the principal in question quite well, describing him as a very dedicated individual.
In whatever field that you serve, in whatever area that you serve, continue to be the model, continue to stand strong, continue to set the example, because a lot of the children who may not have somebody to look to, they look up to the educators, and then this is why now the challenges will be faced with this challenge, knowing that they may be the only person that some children will go to, okay, like a safe haven. So then, as I said, it's unfortunate that we are hearing about this incident, okay, and then I'm hoping and I'm praying that this is not true. All right, it is just, we are just hearing the report.
During the interview, Mr. Sipal chose to speak on a number of other issues that he deemed overdue for attention, among them the need to revisit the school curriculum, especially at a time when universal secondary education is into its 10th year. Sipal says to date a number of students are entering secondary schools without the basic knowledge. Sipal highlighted the need for remedial programs for students who fall below the 40% average.
Then there is a big issue of the corporal punishment, right, to people saying that we need to simply get rid of corporal punishment. However, we are saying that we don't have a problem with getting rid of corporal punishment. However, give an alternative. How do we suppress the behavior? What about the suspension program that we have been asking the ministry for years? Okay, the children, after they have done whatever they have done, then they are sent back to the community on suspension. There is no program for them.
Sipal also spoke about the decrease in the school's population, which leaves some secondary schools nearly empty. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.